Of course. It's whenever I want my teammates to steal my goal, they're never fucking there. Well, it looks like we're forced to play a lost match. Not anymore. One more, and for a seventh time, I will be back to square one. Because of fucking course, we can't be able to have a lead. That's wrong. I'm never gonna get out of rank one. I'm never getting out of rank one. I'm gonna be stuck in rank one for the entirety of this season. Of course, my teammates aren't there to steal my goal. Because my teammates are never in a position to steal my goal. Never. I need them to, so I can finally complete these assists. Of course, just so I don't have a lead and lose. Because leads are curses. I'm only allowed to lose. Well, here goes our loss. Unless my teammates are able to get it. Oh! Nice! I prevented it. Now I need one. I need these three freaking assists! I need my teammates to steal my goals. I really wish they were in a position to. Finally. Two more to go. This will be a nightmare. Never in position. Come on, steal it. Fuck you. Oh, come on, teammate. You missed it by like an inch. Steal it. I got one at least. Finally out of one, out of rank one. But I'm gonna lose rank two because I gained progress. Now it's time for the game to take it away from me. Just as it's supposed to do. Just as it was designed to do. Well, there's the saves complete. Steal it! Thank you! Thank you, thank you. Now we just need one more. One more and that challenge is complete and no more. No more challenges to do. This will all be completed. Now I just gotta get my teammates to steal it. Well, this is a guaranteed win, or fake win. I thought I was gonna lose, but I guess not. Another fake win. Goal? How did I get a goal? I don't even think I hit it. Right now, I just need one assist. Boost. It's gonna be something I already have. No, it's not. Really? One win away from rank 3. Am I going to get it? No. Will I ever get it? No. Progress is not allowed. I made it to division rank 2, division 3, and that's as far as I'll ever get. Steal it. Whenever I want them to steal it, they're never able to do it.
I can't remember the word, but basically Chase's esophagus is stretched out a bit and the muscles are.
Of course. Here comes the defeats. As usual. Progress is being taken away. Or not. There could be a chance we could squeeze this out. Not too fucking high. Because of course it's too fucking high. Why would it not be too fucking high?
Jason's esophagus is not working right. So his food is not going down. It get kind of stuck and then it may come back up. So he's on some medicine. When he eats, he has to eat more sitting or standing. And then moving around for a half hour after to kind of.
And just keep walking. And, oh my God, I managed to make it to rank 3, division 1. And now I'm going to lose it. Steal it. Thanks, teammates. You didn't steal it like I needed you to. I badly need my teammates to steal it. No, that wasn't even my shot. Steal it! Of course, somebody's in the way. Always when you want them to steal your goal, they're never there. And then when you don't want them to, it always happens. Go. Take it. Thank you. Finally. Fucking finally, the event challenge is done. I don't have to worry about it anymore.